story. Abraham, the father of three faiths, two of them trading brothers, married his sister. As if that wasn't sordid enough, slutty sister Sarah invited Abraham to have sex with her maid. Someone named Hagar, an appallingly butch name. A Bible-based marriage is between one man and his sister. And the hell, goodness me, Lord, the hell, doing the hell, I don't even speak to mine.